One glance at a book, and you hear the voice of another person, perhaps someone dead for 1,000 years, to read the Voyage Through Time.